Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to Xcom Subs Become Soldiers Part 2. And we are finally, I think this is the proper game now. We are finally in the game where we have our named soldiers. We're on a mission, and we have to destroy the alien relay, wherever they might be. I think it's this way. Somewhere up here. Let me just see if I can find it so I actually know where I'm going. It should pop up somewhere. Here it is. Okay. So there's the alien relay, and we need to destroy it. Now, in the last episode, we did manage to capture some unstable power core thing that made our ship fly, which is pretty awesome. But this time, we need to destroy the alien transmitter from transmitting alien stuff. Pretty simple, I think. So we have four members on our team, and we have our ranger here, which is also our scout. So Antrisiak, you, my friend, are going to be going first. You need to go out there and discover what's actually going on. So we need to be careful here, because if you can see that little icon, that means if I go there, we're going to be discovered. Now, I think that's because if I smash down that door, it's going to create too much noise. But if I jump over here, hide behind the tree, which I'm going to do, should remain quiet and should give us a better line of sight. Now here, this is concerning. We have a pedestrian here. So, or what is civilian, pedestrian, whatever you want to call them. So this civilian, if he sees me, he's going to run to the aliens and say that I'm here. Now we don't want that, obviously, because the people are generally brainwashed by the aliens and we're here to stop them. So I can't go within that area. For some reason, he can't actually see me. I'm literally right in front of him, but whatever. We are going to move. Who we got next? We've got Olible, Truthmaster, and Batman. I think I'm going to move Batman forward a bit, since he's a risk taker. I'm going to move him forward to here.
Copy that.
He's got full cover there as well. Okay, we'll bring out here. We'll bring the Truthmaster. I'm gonna bring the Truthmaster next to Batman. I know it's only half cover, but he stays within range of everyone else. He's got the med pack still, so. And Olible, we are going to. We're gonna keep the formation. Not much places for you to go. We've got a thing there that we can hack. But we do need to keep going up this road, so let me just move around here. We're going to stick you there.
Go.
Alright, so now it's the alien's turn. Oh. So we've got one of those sectoid bastards who keep raising things from the ground. He is our prime focus. The advent person there, we can kill him pretty much instantly. But we have to focus down that guy. So we've got to be careful here, because we can't really tread into this area and we're really far out of range. But I'm going to move Batman a bit closer here. Does he have range? He does have range. He's got 66% hit chance. But he does also have a grenade, which doesn't reach. That does not help. Who else do we have? Okay, so Honorable, you got really strong range thanks to that thing. Now, what we can do, we can actually try to hack this post, so it allows us to move closer. If I hack this post successfully, I don't get detected when going to this area. So I think I'm going to try that. It's a risk, because if I fail the hack, then I'll be in trouble. So I'll send our little rover bot over there. So, we got a 54% chance. A failed hack result. Okay, so. Yeah, so we need to get at least 54% to actually get rid of this. We got hack rewards here. 46%. Soldier gains one free use of the run and gun ability. Which, well, we don't really have, but I don't know. Does he get rewarded it? I'm not too sure. Because the run and gun ability is an ability later down the line you actually unlock. As they get promoted. So I'm just going to go for this. There's no feedback effect, which means if I don't get this 46% here, I don't get any negative consequence. But if I get below 54%, which is probably around here somewhere, it will result in all enemies gaining a defense and mobility boost. So it's basically like a 50-50 roll here, and I really need this to go down. So I'm going to hope for the best. I'm going to take a risk. Risk gives rewards. Oh yes, there we go. And we get the run and gun ability, hopefully. We'll see.
I'm in.
Yeah, okay, so it pops up run and gun. So the run and gun ability allows me to basically, when you're running, you get kind of two locations. So you get the blue zone, which is like a one turn use, and then you get the yellow zone, which is your second turn. So when you get to your second turn, that means your action points are over. But the run and gun allows me to run into that second area, which usually ends my turn, but also allows me to fire at the end of that run. But I'm not going to use it just yet, because I'm gonna put him here.
On the move.
So next turn I can use it, provided they don't actually move. But you, I'm gonna put you on Overwatch for the time being. Volleyball, you are... You know what, you're gonna go next to Truthmaster, so... And yeah, you're also gonna go on that wall. It's pretty risky going against those walls, to be honest. I mean, we're very close proximity, but provided we stay concealed, we should be okay. And unfortunately, they're moving a lot further away. But we've only got six turns to get to this thing, and I'm concentrating too much on them, so... I need someone to run to the objective to destroy it within six turns. Ah, crap. Alright. I think I took too long to do this. What have we got here? 65%. Right, yeah, okay. So, you... Okay, Truthmaster, you're going to go here, behind cover. I'm going to stick you on Overwatch. Olibull, you are also going to go here. And go on Overwatch.
Scanning.
And Matriciac... I need you to go within a one turn... Perhaps here.
Closing on target position now.
And you're in range. Great. So you're going to go on Overwatch. You, my friends, are going to take the risk for that 65% hit. Nice. And it was a crit shot as well. So he's only got two bars of health left, which is great. Here come the Overwatchers. Come on. There he goes. So all we need to worry about is this, you know, this officer here. Okay, great. So you're... He's in half cover there. He's at the 52% hit. If I put him here, it will flank him, but it may leave him defenseless, but I'm going for it. Go, Olibull. Take the shot. Oh, no. Oh, that was a terrible decision. Terrible decision. Okay. Right, take the shot. Okay. You... Do I have any grenades? Yes. Yes, we do have grenades. So, I'm going to bring you forward.
Moving to designated
coordinates. Come on, Trisiak. Man of the hour. See, as you can see, Trisiak is still concealed. So, if I can... Okay, yeah. So, I'm going to go for this car here. go for the captain or the officer person, because this will blow up the car and blow him up, which takes off most of his health. Okay, didn't blow up the car.
They've got eyes on me.
That's not good. You got a 45% hit there.
Okay.
There you go, 75%. Perfect. Perfect. You guys are doing awesome. Alright. Now, Batman, you're really far behind here, so I'm going to have to bring you further up. Unfortunately, you won't be able to shoot anyone because you've already used your action turns. You ran through the... Oh, no! Oh! Too close. And that was my plan all along. You can thank me later, guys. Okay, Audible, we need to start running to take out this relay. So we've only got 4 turns to do it. So, move, scout move, ahead.
Objective here.
Okay, there's no one else around right now.
Double
Batman,
time.
Move up to that lamppost. Don't worry, you won't get hurt by the fire.
Affirmative.
Truth, you need to move behind that wall. And Trisiak... Well, there's not really much else place you can go. You can go there for the
get
time being.
Done.
The alien transmission is still active and we're running out of time. Get to the relay and take it out. ASAP.
Yeah, I know. Okay, we got some clear shots here. So let's take them. And it's down.
Venice 1-5, we've confirmed destruction of the relay. The alien transmission is down. Eliminate any remaining hostiles and move to evac.
Okay, so... this means there are still aliens around. Okay. Oh, we can't move you there.
Understood.
Moving out. Get a view in there. Okay, there's nothing.
Scanning.
I'm gonna move you inside the building.
Good copy. Moving on target.
Please don't die, Truth. Please don't die.
Got some aspect right here.
Okay. Right. Percent there, 31, but you're on your own. This is a big problem. Now, run and gun allows me to shoot, but it doesn't take any non-move action after dashing. Okay, so if I dash to here, go on Overwatch, and I'm in full cover.
Calling ass. Moving out.
Now go on Overwatch. Did I hit him? No. Damn it. Come on.
Damage.
You missed as well. Ah, guys, come on.
I got nothing. Can't think.
What's this? Mind control. This. This is not good. Oh, crap. Alright, so the only way to deal with this mind control is to take out that alien. Have you got a clear shot from there? Crap. I shouldn't have used that running gun. Okay. 61%, come on. Shit.
I'll get him next time. Out of ammo.
Good copy.
Here.
Moving on target.
Open that door. 50%, but if I throw a grenade.
Here, catch!
Boom! Alright. Now let's get you out of the way. The reason why I'm not putting it next to the window, because I don't want the risk of our mind controls to attack. Oh, and he's flanked there. Oh, where's he going?
Got a med kit.
Oh. Watch the sides!
Okay. We're in a real pickle here. What's he doing? Raising the dead? Alright. Okay, well, luckily you got the med kit. But if I use the med kit, you're out of turns. Ooh. We got a grenade here. Can I get the grenade on both guys there? No, I can't. But if I grenade that, he's out of full cover.
Catch.
Now he's flanked, which means 68%. Unless I bring him forwards. I'm gonna take a real big risk here. Because first of all, bring you there. You're gonna use the med kit on yourself.
You're gonna be fine.
Just in case. So here's my plan. Batman, you're gonna win it for us all. I'm gonna put you into an open position. The amount of damage you can do is 3 to 5. But if I put you in an open position here, you then got that alien flanked. He has 5 HP. And if you crit, then we win. And these two guys, well, you know, Trisic's no longer mind controlled, and yeah. Is that Trisic that's mind controlled? I think so. No going back, guys. I'm doing it. Batman, it's all up to you. With a 78% shot, I don't want to look.
Running dry.
Shit. Shit.
Oh. Oh my god.
I did not go as planned.
No!
Batman! I'm so sorry, Batman. I'm so sorry I took the risk and I failed. Oh. Here's the problem. I did not expect that mind control. Now the mind control's lost. Get your revenge, Intershack. Do it for Batman. Avenge him.
Taken care of. Need to get a closer look.
Got some loot. Oh, we got an Illyrium core. Great.
Got it.
They'll come in handy later.
Status confirmed. All hostiles are down and the area is secure. Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Oh, I'm so sorry, Batman. Going on. Oh, there we go. Thought it froze for a second. apart from this game being absolutely awesome, it's so stressful. So stressful. Well, I'm sorry, Batman, but we did gain 2 promotions. So, Oliver, what did you become? Sniper. Awesome. And Truthmaster. This is fantastic, actually. We now can actually go into our healing. So, we can actually choose to go either healing or combat, but what we do need is a medical personnel on our team. So, the medical protocol is basically, rather than getting a health pack and then running next to the guy and healing them, I can send in that little droid and heal them remotely. So I think that's what we're going to do. So we've got Lyrium Core, a few corpses there.
Commander, the ongoing stress of combat can shake up even the best of our soldiers. As long as we keep them healthy, I'm sure they'll recover given time.
Yeah, so another thing in this game is that you get like will, you know, the will to fight. And if people suffer, like PSD, for example, PSD, what am I talking about? PTSD. they will gain reduced will, which will affect their shot percentage, basically. So the only way to really come across, to get over this, is to take them back into combat and win a match. That will make them feel better.
We can start clearing out the old equipment and debris from the ship to make room for new facilities.
Great. So this leads on to the next section of the game, which is building our base. So as you can see here, we've got like this whole section to cut out. So all of it's got this alien debris in it because apparently we're in an alien spaceship. We need to excavate all this debris to build our rooms in. So it's telling me to select this one, so I'm going to select it.
First, we'll need to assign an engineer to the task. Once we start getting into the far reaches of the ship, it's going to take more time and manpower to make space for new facilities.
Yeah, so by clearing all this stuff out, it'll actually give me some supplies, which come very much in handy later on in the game.
Looks good to me. Just give the word and we'll get started, Commander.
Yeah, so I've assigned the guy in the staff on, and we're going to start excavating this area.
Excavation is underway, Commander, but it's going to take some time to get all that stuff cleared out.
It's very similar to the last game.
A secure transmission coming through. Source unknown. Patching it through to your quarters.
Okie dokie.
Hello, Commander.
Oh, look who's back.
The council you once knew is no more. Its membership have all sworn loyalty to the Advent Administration, with one exception. It is good to see you again. In the days since your capture, I have done all I can to aid the resistance from the inside. It was these resistance operatives that provided the intel leading to your recent extraction. As of now, resistance forces are currently somewhat disorganized. If we are to defeat Advent and their alien masters, you must change this before it is too late. What you are seeing are classified reports of missing civilians from across the world. Their numbers are growing. We suspect they have been taken to a nearby Advent black site, though its exact location remains unknown. Time is short, Commander. We need you to take charge of resistance operations throughout the world. Establish contact with the local cells and bring them into the fold. Find this black site and shut it down. Save our world. The clock is ticking. Good luck, Commander.
Well, no pressure.
Looks like we better get started, Commander. I'll be on the bridge when you're ready.
Okay, so I guess we're going to go to the bridge.
Commander, our current position is here, just outside Resistance headquarters. When we're not on the move, this will serve as our home and our source of supplies. The Councilman has tracked the alien black site to this region. Unfortunately, we don't have its exact coordinates yet. If we're going to have any chance of finding this facility, we'll need to make contact with the local resistance cell nearby.
Tigan has a theory about how we might reach out to them without getting the aliens' attention, but we'll need to give him time to conduct his research. We shouldn't wait too long on that, Commander. We have to start making contact with other regions soon if we're going to build a global resistance and take on Advent.
New objective added.
Alright. So, our main objective is to contact the resistance. Not only in southern part of America, North America there, but across the world. But our first objective is in that, well, those states. We need to fly there, scan for the contacts, and make that contact.
Looks like you won't have time for that just yet, though. Remote reconnaissance may have found something not far from our current position.
All right. So it looks like there's something I can investigate, which will reward me an engineer.
Avenger plotting new course.
Which is pretty good. Now, these are little kind of caches, you could say, which just pop up randomly.
While we're waiting for new missions or the completion of our research, we can pass time by scanning at sites like this one. On your order, we'll start our scans of the surrounding area.
Yeah, so we basically start scanning, and once the data are up, we get that reward from these, like, caches. And the reward here is an engineer, which do come in extremely handy because we can then start excavating more things simultaneously. So we'll start scanning.
The outcome of this research can only further our advances, Commander.
Great. So our research is complete for modular weapons. So hopefully we can actually build some better weapons than what we're currently using. But in the meantime, we need to assign new research. New research available, magnetic weapons. Okay, so magnetic weapons, from what I did, 28 days. Oh dear, okay. So 28 days is a really long time, but they will give us like the next tier of weaponry. Now you might seem like I'm rushing it, but this will actually help us in the long run because there's a lot other research we can do. Stuff like this, the autopsies that we can do is... We can basically be rewarded later on in the game to research them instantly. So I'm not too fussed about them yet. They do unlock some really cool stuff later in the game, but my primary objective right now is making sure you guys are fit to fight. So I'm actually gonna... Yeah, I'm going to go for this magnetic weapons. It's 28 days, but it will pay off.
I see that work begins immediately, Commander. I'll contact you when I have a full report available.
But before we continue with anything, we need to visit the memorial and pay our respects.
We've done what we can to honor our fallen soldiers, Commander. It's not much, but it gives our people a chance to pay their respects.
Batman. You can't see me, but I'm doing a salute right now. Hopefully, people will fight for you, and so on and so on and so on. I'm not very good at these eulogies, so... Anyway, Batman, you fought bravely for that one mission. Hopefully, others can do better than you. Sorry. Wasn't my fault you got shot. Well, it was, but yeah. Anyway, we need to... Do you know what? We're going to actually start naming some soldiers. Because we've actually got a few here that still haven't been named. So, our grenadier that we got on the first mission, Sylvia Martinez, is going to be renamed. So we're going to do customize character info, and let's roll the dice. And it's Deep Nausea. Very interesting name. Deep... Nausea. And last name Deep Nausea. I think what I'm going to do is, if I can help it, is just put the name in both first name and last name, because when you see them when we're in battle, it only comes up with their last name. So congratulations, Deep Nausea. You are the grenadier of the team. You are gravely wounded for 21 days, so you might not see some action for some time, but you'll come in later. Who we got next? Our original sharpshooter, Fonz. Okay, so who is going to be our original sharpshooter? We'll be back in 8 days. And it's Stephen Wyatt. Because that's a normal name. So Stephen... Oops. Excuse me there. Stephen Wyatt. I know I said I'll put it both first name and last name, but this is like a normal name. I can do like a first name and last name, just like how it is. So Wyatt, you are a sharpshooter with some awesome glasses. Who's next? We've got another rookie here. Go to customize character info. Let's roll the dice. GamerTube HD. Interesting name. So, GamerTube HD. Oh no, we can't. It won't let me type any further. Alright. So, GamerTube HD. Sorry, I can't put the space between that. Congratulations. The next person is George Pearson. It's nice to actually see some normal names because it makes it kind of easier to write on this. Okay, Pearson, congratulations. We got two more to name. Square Bunny. Yes, very cool name right there. Square Bunny. Confirm Square Bunny. And may I say it, Square Bunny? You have a fantastic haircut. And finally, in this naming session, who likes to share the same haircut as Square Bunny? Lobo. Simple. To the point. Alright. So we have our soldiers named. Hopefully they won't die as quickly as Batman did, but we'll see. So we're going to continue scanning this landmark and see if we can get that engineer quickly, because that means we can start excavating some more areas. Oh, so the alien debris that we first started clearing is now clear. That means we can actually build a room in there. So this is going to be interesting on what to build. Now, the power was 6 out of 12, so we don't need a power supply just yet. Advanced Warfare Center is quite helpful. I don't want to build a workshop there. I'm going to show you something. I want to build the workshop about here, because the workshop can generate these gremlins, which act as kind of like engineers, which I can use to like assign to adjacent adjacent halls. So if I build it there, I'm losing the hall above. So if I build it here, I get four. Happy anymore. Oh, silent central. Lurking in the shadows. So
there's room for us to expand our facilities on board the Avenger.
Yeah, so in here, I'm not too sure.
Engineers to clear out space for construction first.
I'm thinking about laboratory. Increases the speed of the research. I think that could actually help, but it's 20 days build time. Do you know what? We are going to build the laboratory.
Let me start work on the new facility right away, Commander. I'll send word when it's up and running.
Okay. And the next one we're going to clear is down here, so we can actually assign some gremlins to help build the stuff around. So let's go back. But we can't get that yet until we've unlocked this second engineer. Great. So, we got our second engineer. Yes. Okay, so let's go back. We're going to start clearing out this area here. Um, So we're going to build a... Oh, I'm not too sure. We could build a power relay there, actually. Decisions. No, we're going to build our workshop there. And then that way we can man anything that's surrounding it. And we got the power coil down here, which we can build the thing on. All right, so let's go back to the bridge. We shall... Can we go there? Oh, we need to make contact first. So first we need to actually research the whole making contact thing before we can actually go down there.
Setting course for the Eastern US precinct.
So we'll go back to the headquarters, start scanning there to help pass the time and gain some intel, which is a second form of currency, which is used later on, which I'll show you about. We'll start scanning.
Although we have allies scattered in cities throughout the globe who are willing to share their knowledge of Advent's operations, the aliens are actively pursuing them. It will be up to you to ensure the safety of our operatives, Commander. Good luck.
Okay, so we got a new high priority mission. Okay, so we need to extract a VIP, and the reward is a scientist, which helps actually increase the speed of research. So let's start building our team. So I'm going to remove everyone first. We need someone who's been on a mission already. I think we are going to take our sharpshooter. That's more important. And then the rest are the rookies. Yeah, okay, so we've got Olibol. It's your second mission. GamerTube HDs, Pearson, and Square Bunny. Let's get a med kit on someone. Unfortunately, we don't have our specialist ready yet, so we'll stick the med kit. Yeah, on Pearson. Okay. Let's get the show on the road. Again, I was thinking about adding scopes and stuff to their weapons, but not quite yet.
VIP stranded somewhere near our AO. He'd like us to secure the area, rendezvous with the target, and provide an escort out of there. I don't think the resistance would ask if it wasn't important.
Long load times, unfortunately. A problem with this game. I did hear if I press a caps lock key it goes quicker. Apparently not. Alright, so we have the VIP with us and we have to travel about 20,000 miles to the extraction point. Oh great.
I'd be happy to apply my talents to something
productive. Advent already knows we're here, so your position isn't concealed for the extraction.
Alright, so we're not concealed for this mission, unfortunately. But we are going to stick the sniper in a better position.
Moving! Advent troops here!
Okay, so we've got... View. Are they going to see us? Yes. Alright. Now, unfortunately, with the sniper, on the second turn, I can only use the pistol. There's a 75% hit on that. Could take him out with the pistol. I'm gonna give it a shot. Oh, 2 damage. Well, it's better than nothing. Pearson, you do need to move. So if I move you... There we got. Thing is, there's no full cover here, unfortunately, so I'm afraid you're all going to go at risk. Oh dear. The thing is, I could take out this trooper, but then the sectoid is just going to bring him back to life again. But that's a very funky number, so I'm going to shoot him anyway. There we go. And he dropped some loot. So we need to get there within three turns. Congratulations on your promotion. Very well earned. Okay.
Heading out.
Have you got... Yeah, I've got a few, but I'm going to put you on Overwatch. Am I? 46, yeah. You're going to go on Overwatch. Hector, you're going to go somewhere a lot safer. Perhaps behind there. And hunker down. Because if he dies, then we fail the mission. And we don't particularly want to fail the mission, do we?
Good copy. Moving on target.
And what's your 46%? So you're also going to go on Overwatch.
Covering now.
Okay. Oh, come on. There we go. What's your move? Better not mind control.
Get me out of here!
Panicked. The one person I didn't want panicked. Where are you going? Where are you going? Oh dear. Alright. What's your 53%? You got grenade.
Take this!
I'm gonna take out that cover he's behind so we get a better shot. There we go. Teamwork, fellas, teamwork. Panic removed, but I'd much prefer if you stayed up there. Okay, let's bring the VIP further to grounds. And you... I'm not going to run for the loot just yet. I was tempted, but I'm not going to just yet. You can stay with the VIP and go on Overwatch. Okay, so Oliver, we need to get you into a better position. So I'm gonna, I want you to eventually go onto here. So I'm actually gonna put you on Overwatch for now, where you are. Pearson, I want you to move forwards.
Already there.
Do you see anyone? No. Good. And Square Bunny, Bunny, you're gonna pick up the loot. And we got ourselves a laser sight and autoloader. Fantastic.
Got the goods.
Alright, you can hunker down. You can go on Overwatch. Alright, nothing yet. So, Square Bunny, where do we need to go? Let's go there. I don't want to go through the building.
Orders confirmed, on the move. Advent troops spotted.
Okay. Um, 47%. Anyone else got a shot? 45%. 25%. Alright, go for that 45% chance. On the ball. Perfect. I can see a great future for you, my friend. You got a 25% shot there, but he is behind like ridiculous amounts of cover. Can I bring you up here? No. What kind of cover have you got inside? You've got some decent cover there. You're gonna go on Overwatch. We're gonna bring you forward to here. VIP person. And hunker down. When they hunker down, I forgot to say, they actually get better defense stats. So if something shot at them, they can mitigate that damage a bit easier. And GamerTube HD, where are you going to go? I'm going to bring you forward there. In case the sectoid comes running down that way. Yeah. Go on Overwatch. We've got 9 turns to get there. I think we should be fine. Oh, what's going on? What did he do? Oh, no. Come on.
Be advised, hostile interceptors are inbound on your
Yes. 41%.
Fire limited window to provide extraction.
Oh, I can't bring you any further up. Oops, wrong button. I need to bring you forward though. Crap. Okay. So 66% chance. I can't have him staying here.
Moving on target location.
The reason why I take him out, usually I don't take them out, but the reason I did take him out is because he's really far away from the sectoid, and the sectoid is in a really clever position there. And the person I've got up front doesn't have any grenades to take out. Yeah. To take out the cover. And I could...
Order's confirmed. Moving out.
GamerTube, can you reach... the sectoid with your grenade from there. Nice. Only slightly. Alright, go on Overwatch. You need to get in a better position. Perhaps here.
On the move.
Forty-five percent. Take it. Okay, smash the wall if you want. There we go.
My ammo's running low.
Where are you gonna go? It's your time to shine. That's not shining. Don't you dare mind control him.
I can't focus.
Disorientated. Okay. So disorientation, I guess it's self-explanatory. You miss the shots and everything like that.
Do that then.
You got a 19%. I need to bring you forward. I want you to go up there though. Right, let's bring you there. You see? you're going to have to remain there for the time being. GamerTube, you can move forward, actually. Do you have a shot? You have a shot from there, I reckon.
That's affirmative.
27%. Really not good. And that does, just, again, just slightly out of reach.
Come get some!
Affirmative. Okay. So you're gonna go in full cover. You need to hunker down. Oh, I don't know what you're gonna do. You've got like nothing. Overwatch. For 7 turns to get to the end. It's an Overwatch, you really? Okay. 28. Let's bring you forwards.
Moving on target location. Get
rid of his cover.
Grenade!
Now I have a better shot. Alright.
Guns dry.
So sniper me forwards. Oh no. Okay.
One now.
Two guys. Okay, let's bring the scientist forward a bit. Just so it makes it easier to get in there. Hunker down. 19%, 19%. These are terrible shot ratios. Okay.
On it.
Just move forward. What's going on? Okay. Oh, you're flanked there. So when an enemy or your team is flanked, it gives you bonus crit damage against them. Well, not bonus crit damage, a bonus chance to hit critical damage.
Incoming fire.
So the last thing you want is to be flanked like this guy is right now. 35, 35. So we do need to move Pearson. Somewhere where there's full cover. There's not really anywhere with full cover.
Roger that.
I'll just move forward a little bit. Oh, you need to reload anyway.
Back in.
What have you got? 36. 28.
Moving to
Overwatch. Overwatch. Yeah, you're really far away. Oh no, he was on Overwatch. Is he dead? No. Oh my god. That was so silly. So silly. Crap.
Affirmative, covering now.
One more hit and he's dead, the VIP. How we're going on Overwatch as well? Are you serious? We've got a grenade. Oh, if I throw that, it's gonna. Okay. Yeah, I can't do anything though. We're on Overwatch. Okay. You're gonna have to take the risk.
Moving to designated coordinates.
I need to get them off of Overwatch, and this is the only way to do it. I can't take 20% hit chances. No! Oh my god!
What's happening? No, this isn't right! Evac! This isn't right.
Evac! We need emergency evac!
Now, damn it! Now!
Now!
I don't know what to say. Crap. Now everyone's panicking. Four turns to get there. Don't think I can. Oh, they keep going on Overwatch. This does not help me. Especially I've got two guys panicking. Interceptors are on high speed approach. Your window for extraction is closing. Right. Oh, they're gone. You're going to have to take the shot. 27%. Oh, yes! Oh. Okay. Great. Now, if you run there, are you going to get hit? So run there. So I need two turns to get him there. Two turns. He's finally moving. He's on Overwatch. Who's got the grenades? You've got the grenades. So, I'm going to bring you forward.
Affirmative, moving out.
I knew he'd miss, don't worry. I knew he was on Overwatch, I knew he'd miss. How'd I know? I didn't know. Really, I didn't know. But it was a risk. What? No. I didn't want to fire my pistol. I need to throw a grenade.
Grenade out!
Bang. Okay. 68% chance to hit. But I think if you run there and take the shot, you're actually going to have a better shot. Take the loot while we're there.
I've got it.
By the way, I am very sorry, Square Bunny. Okay.
Target neutralized.
Now we need to get the rest of the team there. I don't think there's any more enemies around.
Menace 1-5, you're out of time. Get to the evac point now.
Well, they're not going to make it. Well, the sniper's not going to make it, that is.
Affirmative.
I don't know what happens if they don't make it to the evac point, to be honest.
VIP secure in your position for evac.
VIP is secure.
Advent interceptors within striking distance in 30 seconds. Firebrand, clear the area. Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Okay, so what happened to Olibel? We've only got two guys on the ship. I hope he didn't die. Four went out, two returned. Captured. Interesting. I wonder if we're going to get a chance to rescue Olibel. Oh, I hope so. Don't worry, Olibel. We'll come and find you and we'll rescue you. In the meantime, we're just going to have to promote some guys. So, GamerTube HD. You're a ninja. Fantastic. And Pearson. Grenadier. This is what we need. I need more grenadiers on the team. Got a laser sight and autoloader. That's pretty good news. This is just saying that we got a reward and some intel.
Thank you for sending additional support staff to assist me, Commander. I will make sure they are put to good use.
Great. Yes, we have low supplies, I know. Okay, so status report. Two people have died. Actually, before we go on, we need to pay our respects. Square Bunny, I apologize. I did put you in a very awkward situation, but you sacrificed your life for the greater good. So So yes, two people died, one person has been captured. I'm pretty sure we can go rescue him at some point, which I'm sure we will. The rest of the guys are doing not too bad. So congratulations guys, we're getting there. But I think I'll call it here for episode 2. If you like this episode, please like, subscribe, and all that jazz. Central, don't you dare interrupt me while I'm speaking.
There may still be a few skeptics in the movement, but we've got bigger things to worry about than a man on a screen.
Yeah, okay. So, as I was saying, like, subscribe, and all that jazz. If you'd like to be a soldier, all you need to be is subscribe to the channel, take part in the comments. What I'm going to be doing is people who are commenting on these videos, specifically these videos, and are not in my engagement list, I'll be adding them manually. So please, if you're subscribed and you're making comments, I'll add you into the random generator list. And from there, you may have a chance at becoming a soldier in this game. So again, thank you very much for watching, ladies and gentlemen. And as always, fly safe.